Hello, Tai Chi. Well, thank you very much for taking my class. And at this class we're talking about, okay, first we're talking about what is Tai Chi, okay? And what's Tai, what is Chi? Tai Chi is two Chinese characters. And this is Tai, okay? They pronounce as T-A-I. This is Tai, okay? And this is Chi. They pronounce J-I, the Tai Chi, okay? What is the Tai Chi means? Tai means extreme. Chi means end, okay? So Tai Chi means extremely end. When you go to extremely end, you don't know what to do. It's time for change. So Tai Chi means change, okay? And who started with this Tai Chi? 2500 years ago. There's a Chinese philosopher called Confucius. Like you can see on the fortune cookie, right? Confucius always says something, right? Confucius mentioned Tai Chi. Why Confucius mentioned Tai Chi? Because Confucius tried to explain in one book, a very ancient Chinese book called Yi Jing, okay? Yi. Jing. Okay, Yi, pronounce that. Y-I-J-I-N-G. Okay? Yi means change. Jin means book. Yi Jin means book of change. Nobody knows who wrote that book. That is the fundamental of all Chinese philosophy even today. All the fundamental, like all the books, like Dao De Jin, which is number two, historically the most popular book. The number one most popular book is Bible. Okay, and also that Art of War, the book also written 2500 years ago. All the famous people read that, like Alexander, all the people read that book. Okay, for whatever reason, because Art of War show you how to fight. They're all derivative of Yi Jing. Okay, Yi Jing is the fundamental of Chinese philosophy. And Confucius tried to use the philosophical way to approach the Yi Jing. Okay, means, okay, Confucius said, okay, everything had to be peacefully. Okay, fit into the environment or the nature, but follow the nature so you can survive. Everything has foreign nature, okay? Non-confrontationally, which is nature is changing all the time, so you have to change all the time. Okay, that's why, okay, Tai Chi means change. Also, you can say Tai Chi means non-confrontational change. Okay, that's what Tai Chi is, okay? What the nature movement? Nature movement is circular. So all the Tai Chi movement is circular and smooth, and not confrontational. Okay, so basically, what is Tai Chi? Tai Chi means change. Who calls Tai Chi? It's Confucius.